super fast, so a quick 20 seconds should be enough. Toss them in an ice bath or under fresh water to stop the cooking process. Then nestle them close to the